In this video, you will learn how you can get the maximum and the minimum value of an array. So we start by creating two variables, one for the maximum number and one for the minimum number. Now we need to set a value for these variables. So we cannot set the value of 0 for our minimum. We're gonna find the minimum value by comparing each and every number to each other. But if we set the minimum to 0, in cases like this, that all of our values are higher than 0, we cannot find the exact minimum number of our array, and it will print us the 0 at the end. But the minimum number inside this array is 2, so we don't want the 0, we want to print 2. So what we can do, we can set this 0 to infinity. Infinity is not a value in JavaScript, but it's just for comparison. So if you compare any value to infinity, the infinity will be higher than that number. And as for the maximum, we can set it to minus infinity. Now what we will do, we will compare those values to see which one is bigger and which one is smaller. So in order to do that, let's say 4, and here I say let number of numbers. So it will loop through our array, and the number is the value that is being processed each time. For the maximum value, we say if the number that is getting processed was higher than the maximum value that we have currently. So in the first loop, it will always be bigger than the maximum. Any number is bigger than minus infinity. So what we want to do, we want to set the maximum to that number. And as for the second loop, the 8 is bigger than 4, so it will be set to 8, then 2 is not bigger than 8, and 5 is not bigger than 8. So the 8 will be the maximum number of our array. And it's just the same for our minimum. We say if number this time was less than the minimum. And for the first run, the number is always less than infinity. So we will say minimum gonna be equal to the number that is being processed. And let's now console.log the maximum and the minimum. If I save and refresh, you can see here it will print us the maximum and the minimum. That's it for this video, everyone. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support me, and I can create more videos like this for you. Thank you. Bye-bye.